Paul, I'm holding a snuff box in my hand.
That's correct, absolutely. And it's from Germany, from Fürstenberg, of Bombay form, so curved form. And just the sort of thing for a very dashing German aristocrat to hold in his jacket pocket, as so. What we have here is an extraordinary, rather ethereal and beautifully formed snuffbox with moulded Rococo and scroll details here. But within each of the panels, we have in Puce Camayo, so the colour of love and desire, we have small little vignettes of Cupid, the god of love, here out at his various pursuits. So a courtier's box, covered with ideals of love. And here we have Cupid blindfolded, so love is blind, shooting hearts here that flutter up from one side out of a bush, and you can see he's speared one already. And then on one side, Cupid shows us an amazing front panel here of the two swans coming together and making the heart shape with their necks and heads. On the other side, Cupid extends and suggests that we might look on the reverse. And here we have the tree of life on one side, linked by a span of string or ribbon to the tree of death, the dead tree, on the right-hand side. And the span betwixt life and death are the two lovebirds billing to one another and kissing, as you can see there. And then on the base, we find a little triumph or flourish of Cupid's roses to do with love, and his quiver of arrows and his bow. But on the inside, something that only the aristocrat would see, everything comes into full colours as we enter the real world, with the courtier here depicted, looking over at his endearing courtesan, and he points and looks over, clutching his heart with his hand as he looks at her, and she looks out of the portrait at him again, clutching her heart, and behind them, the tree of life bearing fruit that extends to their triumph.
Sold!